Time to break out of here. Should put some extra punch into this shield.
Considerably there, is that not so? Then if my foster brothers tampered with the temperature, I'll have to cool things off.
It's freezing. Healthy as can be, but cheers. Father mad.
Let's see you avoid this.
Let's give it a go. That.
Zagreus, but I feel like I can be me with you, you know? Maybe it's that you don't constantly talk over me like everybody else, besides Callisto and the nymphs, I guess. Not that I can even hear you, but you know what I mean, right?
What is it now?
Do not presume that you escape my notice, boy.
Found me, huh?
Thank you.
decidedly below my expectations.
Caught me on a break again.
Hello, sir.
You know, Princeb, you really have a look about you that you know exactly where you're going as of late. I used to think you weren't near as comfortable in your own skin.
Oh, you were right. I was never comfortable performing Father's routine Tartarus inspections. Though those responsibilities of mine didn't last long.
Nor did we have much opportunity to chat back then. But hey, you always struck me as a decent sort. Wasn't accustomed to your father's henchpeople greeting me with a smile. Good choice.
Cheers, mate.
Take care of yourself.
To eat. Stronger still. Hi there.
You beat Electo, Zag. Could hear her screaming her head off about it all the way through Tartarus. I almost want to thank you.
I almost want to say you're very welcome. Have you and she always been on bad terms like this?
Long-standing differences. It's worse with family. You know what it's like.
I'll get you.
Hey, Dan, forgive my
words.
Finish this.
Feelings. Moving on. Which to choose? Should help keep me going. Underworld customs, got to purge a boon. Feel cleaner already.
Broke out of Tartarus?
Yes. next island.
Well, there's no need to summon me this time.
Just take this one. What else is there? What do I get?
Olympus guide you from the dark, cousin. I've a token of it for you here.
More wave makers.
Thank you.
fetch me something.
Majesty. Take care of yourself out there. All right, Your Royal Majesty? Coming right up.
Feeling better already. See you again.
Well, see ya.
Of every feast you have down there with such a personality. Am I not right about that, man?
Phew, that's good. For safekeeping. Lernie, let's have it out between us then. Come back. Good.
They're already expecting you up in Elysium.
Sold. Should help. I have to use the purging pool back there. Take me up. gods. Pleasure doing business.
How goes it, Zagreus?
Neither time nor generosity, and certainly not this. But if you truly have no better use for it.
It's not a matter of oh, sir. Please open your mind to the possibility, nay, the fact, that there are those who care about your well-being.
A question, if you don't mind, stranger. Because I've had one nagging at me since we last discussed the subject. What exactly happened to Achilles, can you say? After I died, that is. I've heard the rumors, but I don't trust any of this boastful lot.
Well, from what I gathered, sir, after you fell, he was overcome with grief and anger. He joined the war just like you urged, and single-handedly, he almost ended it.
So then, he threw away his life. Soon enough after I lost mine. Yet, despite vanquishing an army on his own, he wound up in the lowest pits of Tartarus. Instead of here, among the great.
You should know, sir. You were buried together. Your ashes, that is. It was his final request. As for how he came to be at my father's house, that's something I think he can best explain. And I will do everything I can to make sure that he has the opportunity.
Our ashes, you say? Together? The fool. We could have lived, not been reduced to meal for the worms, but I appreciate the information, stranger. Now, please go.
Thanks for this.
So be it.
Thank you.
shiny. It's a pleasure, Charon.
Now here goes. Oh, wow.
Our foolhardy challenger approaches once again, I see. Well then, prepare to be run through. Have you anything to say for yourself, demon, before I slay you once again?
Champion now. Hello, supportive shade. Happy to entertain you, shades.
So, withstood the finest of Elysium.
Detect the pattern yet, father? Be needing that. Gimme. forced out of here. Thank you. No shortage of ambrosia on Olympus, Lady Artemis, but I imagine it's less often that the stuff go all the way from there to here and back. What can I say? You make me proud to be a member of this family.
I never felt like I could be myself with everybody on this mountaintop, you know? So much posturing and bickering, and I just head out to the woods most of the time. Maybe you understand me better than the rest. I've no idea still, but I appreciate you've made attempts to try.
Hear me on my authority. Should be able to get back through here. Thank you. it already. Gods grant me strength. Sharpen my senses. Going back. Time to deliver the goods. Don't spend it all in one place.
To think, young sprout, our strategist Athena, warrior goddess, sprang from Zeus's head. I would expect that no high intellect could come from there.
Please do not mind the Lady Demeter's good-natured sense of humor, Zagreus. She and my father often like to jest with one another, even in the most difficult times.
We can switch to a different boon. Let's go, team.
Vigilant Cerberus decides to look the other way this once.
I owe you one, boy.
Hate to keep you from your parchment work.
Ah, there you are, boy. I was beginning to think I'd need a thicker cloak. Darkness. Beware, boy.
Thanatos. Really, Zagreus?
Distracting Thanatos from his duties, I
keep going.
Then.
Blast you.
Let's go.
Observe.
Ah.
more consistency from you.
Oh, he's tough for an old man.
Looks like you have everything under control. Nice work, Hypnos.
Yeah!
Let your instincts take over while you're out there.
Remember, work more intelligently rather than with more ferocity. I paid for it, I can mess with it.
Keeping the realm secure as ever, right?
Something you need from me?
I have to ask you for a favor, Meg. And I'm willing to make it worth your while if you'll hear me out.
A proposition, Zagreus. Let's hear it then, while I'm in a charitable mood.
It's about Sisyphus. If I can get my father to alleviate his sentence, would you just ease off of him a little bit? You and your sisters. I think he's suffered quite enough under your whips.
I don't know what you see in him, I swear. But you don't need to ask such things of me. If you can overturn his sentence with Lord Hades, I'd like nothing better than to never see that miserable shade again.
It's a deal. Sure, why not? Here are the gems. Just what I was looking for. Here's the keys. Trade you these horrid things. We're settled up. Thanatos does it again.
Do not let circumstances rattle your resolve, child.
Thank you, Nix. No way I'm lifting these.
Just watch the ribs with you, okay?
Grant me the aspect of Poseidon.
What kind of sorcery was that?
It's me, Room. Prophecy fulfilled. My weapons have revealed their hidden power. In the name of Hades, I hereby release Orpheus from the terms of his pact.
That thing out?
You are as multifaceted as anyone I know. Chiron! You're no mere weapon, are you?
My friend. Zagreus, the most amazing circumstances have occurred. The terms of my employment, they've been altered such that I may visit Asphodel sometimes. May visit her.
That's great. Orpheus, what are you waiting for, mate? Go and find your muse out there. You two have lots to catch up on, I think.
I think you're right. I am so very anxious, I must say. But I must also thank you for this opportunity and for speaking with me all this time. So, how might I repay you?
Why is it always talk of payment around here? You're my mate, and your songs have lifted many spirits here, including mine. Now go, and make the most of this, will you?
Thank you. I shall. I shall.
That's one more prophecy fulfilled. Hope Orpheus and Eurydice can be happy again. What news, Spirit? Mistusa, I wanted to apologize for when I pried about your past. I just wanted to get to know you better, but I was insensitive and I'm sorry.
Oh, Your Highness, Zagreus, come on. Don't even worry about it. I'd already forgotten. Really, no big deal. It's just the past me. It's as though it wasn't even me. This is me now. I'm glad I'm here.
And I'm glad too. reach the limit. I've mastered that. Let's try this. Reach the limit. All right. The master chambers. Fair and square. Here's the gemstones, then. The master chambers. Make me a fixer, resources director. I'm ready.